Suddenly, I found myself tossed into this dark place.
I was so scared. I don't know what else to say.
Before Italy, I had a happy life. It was very important for me to get out of my comfort zone and see if that made me turn into an adult.
And when I was with Amanda, I was so happy. What happened in the night?
Amanda Knox.
Did you kill
her?
I mean, some of the information that came out was just completely made up. It made headlines all over the world.
The trial of the decade.
It was just crazy.
The whole world knew who I had ever had sex with.
She was terrified.
Amanda!
I felt like a child again. And I knew. I was a kid.